Yeah, we got some fishing line. Immediately. Crawl right over. Really foul game.
Shortcut that I haven't done before.
I have to climb this either. You know what's cool about this little hill that we do get to play on regularly? We do have our own limes that are on this hill. And we know where they are because we've done them a million times. And we've modded our trucks out so that our trucks can do those lines. Anything else was just too steep. But I'm trying to experiment a little bit with these brass wheels. Well, this setup anyways. Got some brass wheels, regular cheap old wheel weights in there, nothing fancy. Still have plastic axles, brass diff covers, brass knuckles, so some aluminum links. They're like the cheapest ones that I could find on Amazon because this was a budget build. So there's not too much weight on here at all. The heaviest thing, you know, out of everything is, you know, one wheel. So all four wheels together, that's a lot of weight. And that's a lot of weight down low. That's good. As you can see, it's working very well. I am running plus 4mm axles front and rear. So, stances me out a little bit, lets me side hill a little bit better. The craziest part about this truck is this. Well, I was gonna say it loves to downhill. Absolutely loves it.
Look at apps for more.
Like I've stated before, I try to keep my phone as level as possible to not exaggerate these hills. You know, at any point in time, you know, somebody could come down here and check out these hills and be like, no. So, you know, I keep keep my phone as level as possible. So you guys can actually see what I'm looking at. That we usually take, and this is all new stuff. This is all new territory. This hill isn't, but this is just difficult right here for this little guy. Side of it.